Everyone carries their cell phone with them wherever they travel nowadays, and most people typically pick up a drink before they head out on the roads as well. However, did you know items like these should not be left in cars when there are freezing temperatures? The reason why you should not leave a carbonated beverage in your car when freezing temperatures are possible is that the liquid could expand and lead to a very explosive situation if not careful. It's straightforward to why you should not leave your phone in the car. Freezing temperatures will drain its battery quicker than normal. The next item that should not be left in your car is any medication. As temperatures drop, the effectiveness of some medications drops. Next is an item that people use to do a lot of baking. Eggs. If eggs are left in freezing temperatures, the yolks will become too thick to use for any sort of cooking. These are just some of the items that you should avoid leaving your car when freezing temperatures are possible. If you think an item may be damaged if stuck in the cold, bring it into a warmer place. Reporting for KTVO News, I'm Storm Team 3, meteorologist Matt Gunn.